We are here at Wine Bar George with our good friends. Hi! I've been trying to figure out the menu right now, but I'm gonna give you a little glimpse of what's happening for Thanksgiving here. They have a special Thanksgiving Day menu, and I'm definitely getting the roast turkey breast with mashed potato stuffing, veggies, and cranberry sauce.
No, it doesn't. They don't.
And the gingerbread cranberry cake. Yes, please. They still have a good selection of their normal goodies too. So, I'll let you know how it tastes, but I'm sure it is delish. Obviously, we got Roscato again.
Just corks in his
and Evan got his hoot again. I almost said Hooters. Not Hooters. Roscato. Look at it in all its glory. Look at this beaut.
What did you get, Manuel?
It's roast turkey with some gravy, some cranberry sauce, Brussels sprouts. Those look like the best mashed potatoes ever. And some stuffing. I can't wait. It looks divine.
That also came out really fast.
Yeah, it happened really fast.
Like, baby. Oh, this dude, goddamn daughter. Hi.
So we had our turkey.
Honestly, straight delicious.
It was so good. So well cooked. Very moist. Sorry, I'm like.
And then I can do that right over
there. Oh, the light's kind of weird. I'm like shiny and red.
My highlight was the stuffing.
It was fantastic. Like a little sweet, a little salty.
A little herbed.
That gravy was delicious. I'm not usually a gravy fan.
Yeah, it was really good. The potats were good. The cranberries were.
Yeah. So.
It wasn't my jelly in a can, but,
but it definitely was a good enough substitute for family Thanksgiving dinner.
100%. Just Disney family Thanksgiving dinner.
Yeah. So we're gonna scoot out of here real quick and head on over to Harmonious.
Harmonious.
We're here.
9 minutes from Port of Entry.
We're gonna watch it, and it's gonna be good.
Better not be delayed.
I know, like we tried last time.
I'm going to the hotel.
Voices calling out in search of one another. We find each other in song. the human spirit.
Harmonious, and we were ready to be haters, but we loved it.
A lot of fun.
Way better in person. The music's amazing. You're just like dancing. I mean, even now I'm like, yay.
I mean, they still have projections going and everything.
Yeah. So.
And actually, this is still going.
We stood in Italy, and there's a bunch of stuff we'll like recap maybe when we get back to the room so you can hear it better. But
yeah, a lot of fun.
Definitely worth watching.
For sure.
What did you think of it?
Remix!
And there she is.
I mean, I like that song. They should throw that into everything. Good filming?
Oh, yeah. Oh, baby.
Nobody here, guy. Oh my God.
Music's bumping.
I can hear Will Smith doing a verse over this.
Oh, shit.
Bump, bump, bump and grind. Ooh, someone's on those turntables. I mean, EPCOT has bangin' walking out music.
They do. It's worth it to this day, so you have the whole place to just do your dance. Do some of this. Ah, oh, they didn't do it again. They screwed me. Oh, baby. Smooth. Oh, wait. I think it's Spanish. I think it's like tangoing. I don't know how to tango anymore. I only took one lesson.
Never had one lesson.
Imagine it like this. I remember it's T, A, O, G, O. That's all I got. We need to get mochi from Japan.
And bring it home. I don't know if we showed you that last time.
It's so dark.
Oh. But we got mochi from Japan.
I don't know if we showed that.
Well, now you're hearing it. I know we went in there to talk about the ninja boots.
Yes, we did.
So. I mean, that gives me a little bit of hope for the boat.
Yeah.
I mean, cast members are already having a good time.
They should.
They should always be having a good time. What are you churning? Can I have some? I see. Wah!
Sangria sips in the soup.
Oh. Good soup. You know what, Meg?
I think that guy's gonna go in the fountain.
I hope so. Good soup.